it's a perspective. Oh, I do love this slip. I can still get in it after 18 years. Only just. But underneath is an over the bust corset and new one that I haven't worn before. And I've been wearing it now for 4 hours. And it is so comfortable. Absolutely. Gorgeous. Feels wonderful. Keeping the old boobies in control, under control. Now, getting into this dress elegantly is going to be quite a challenge. But let's see what we can do. Of course, it'll all disappear in the edit. Especially when you just put it on back to front. Well, there's going to be an awful lot of this on the cutting room floor. Right. Are we ready? Begin the right way round this time. I think. Perfect. Hopefully you won't see much of the drama that's just come on. But you never know. Well, this is the end of the day. I've spent a wonderful day on my own as Trixie. I've rediscovered an old friend. This wonderful slip, and I spent a couple of hours actually working, looking like this. So there's a little bit of sadness, of course. Oops. That's my timer. Telling me I have an hour before my son finishes work and 15 minutes after that when he gets home. So if I push my luck, I can have another 45 minutes. But I don't think I will. But my wife has been nagging me for months now to cut down the size of my wardrobe. So finally, it's been done. I did it yesterday and this morning. I now have a huge pile of clothes to go to the op shop. I have another pile of clothes which I've just thrown in the bin. It was quite exciting, in a way, looking at all the dresses and tops and stuff. And there were some lovely favourites and some that brought back memories. And some others that were like, what the hell was I thinking about at the time? But hey, those are the ones that run in the bin. Because I don't even think they should be seen in public in the op shop. But anywho, it's the only way that my wife would let me buy anything new. Well, not new, but second-hand new. So, anywho, I better stop now because I'm waffling and you've seen enough of silly girl. Anywho, love you. Bye-bye.